Hello friends, thank you for tuning in and thank you for the good response for the first video. This video is about careers in marketing after an MBA from Premier B schools. Now friends, we all know that marketing is synonymous with FMCG. When people want the best profiles, the best marketing profiles are the ones which are in FMCG, and generally most of these profiles start with sales. So I'll tell you, in the Premier B schools, if you see Ahmedabad, Bangalore, Calcutta, Lucknow, and one good thing about marketing is that it transcends a little lower to lower B schools also. So while in Ahmedabad and Bangalore, the best marketing profiles will be by an HUL, which will start with an area sales manager position. In similar lines, HUL will also go to Kozhikode and Indore and offer the same profile. The best profiles which are held by these Premier B schools are again FMCG, and area sales manager is any of the profiles which starts with, and the companies are all FMCG. So it could be HUL, ITC, RB, PNG. So we all know that people eventually want to be generally brand managers or marketing managers in FMCGs, but generally the stint start with an area sales manager post. How does an area sales manager post look like? There's a lot of travel involved. Generally, the stint is in rural areas or not tier 1 cities generally, but you have an entire team to yourself. So when you start out as an area sales manager, you might be given, you know, the entire territory management for a state of Bihar, which will have a lot of districts. You'll have around 10 to 20 people under yourself, direct reportees. And this is the immense power and luxury and ownership that an FMCG roles give you. It will be sales, it will be in rural areas, but it will be a proper man management role with, you know, you'll be the CEO of your role. Office jana will not be necessary, you know. You will generally be traveling and people will enjoy who want to do marketing. And eventually after 2-3 years, you might do brand management. How does the profile then vary to other B schools? If you go to lower B schools like IMI, GYM, you will see that Unilever also hires from there. And RB also hires from a Goa Institute of Management. But it offers an area sales executive profile. It does not offer an ASM profile. So generally, these profiles will report to an area sales manager. Where in RB, ASM, CDC will be more than 22 lakhs. I think ASC, CDC will be around 12 to 14 lakhs, which goes to Goa Institute of Management or IMI. So you're just behind by 2 to 3 years at the most if you go on to these lower colleges, into these companies in a role lower than the area sales manager. Today, in this interview, in this video, we also have someone who's done his MBA from New IIM, IIM Raipur, from the batch of 2018, who happens to be also my brother, whose name is Aryan Jain, and I will interview him. He was placed in Tata Steel. I'll interview him about insights from him.
So, hello everyone.
So Aryan, could you tell us a little about your background before you went on to do your MBA from IIM Raipur, and how did you land into the role that you landed into?
So I did my graduation from Shriram College of Commerce. I did it in Economics Honours, and then following my brother's footsteps, I decided to go on to do MBA. So in my first attempt, I cracked IIM Raipur and I decided to go ahead with my studies there. In Raipur, I got the internship in DHFL Pramerica. It was in sales and marketing role only, where I eventually ended up landing the PPO. But then I also got through a competition of Tata Steel known as Steelathon. So my team and I, we won a competition there. We went to the nationals and I landed up a PPI. So I gave an interview there and eventually I joined Tata Steel.
So friends, here's another insight. Tata Steel at that year did not come directly to hire from IIM Raipur. What Arihan did was he cracked a competition. So corporate competitions are very important in B schools. That corporate competition cracking helped him in landing an interview from Tata Steel, which he cracked, and he got a PPO from a corporate competition. And he had another PPO from his summer internship, which was a normal Tata or IIM Raipur, new IIM role in DHFL.
True.
Could you tell us, you were a fresher. So Aryan Jain was a fresher from Shriram College of Commerce. Now some people have doubts whether freshers will be shortlisted for few companies or not, whether work ethics is important. So which were the companies which you were shortlisted in? If you could not tell us, then did you face any problem because you were a fresher at IIM Raipur?
No, barring few companies in the field of consulting like Deloitte or Accenture, every other company was open for freshers and for WorkEx. So only Deloitte, Accenture and few other consulting name like Backspace and all, they only wanted like a year and a half or 2 years of WorkEx. Other everybody actually preferred having a fresher, and especially in the field of sales and marketing, everybody welcomed freshers. So we all had an advantage over the work experience.
So this is another insight. We all know that FMCGs and CSM marketing companies prefer freshers or people with less than 2 years of work experience. Why is that? That is simply because generally, as I told you, marketing roles start with sales roles, which involves a lot of traveling. People who are used to working in offices, people who are used to working in Excel sheets, like consulting the roles that we discussed earlier, it is a lot about Excel, Microsoft, PowerPoint. And sales roles are very different. It's all about man management, people management, either your clients or your own team. So freshers can easily be molded into this role because this is where they start with. They won't mind going to a rural place in Bihar to achieve their sales targets. So as we saw that Tata Steel is one more company which offers sales roles. Aryan, could you tell the viewers about the job profile at Tata Steel?
My job profile at Tata Steel was more into sales and marketing. It was not purely marketing, but it was more of a sales and operations role. So I got into a division known as IBMD, Industrial Byproduct Management Division. So Tata Steel obviously sells steel, but there are some byproducts also. So our department, our division was managing that, and I was a key account manager there.
Thank you so much, Arihant. Another few profiles which are also offered at Premier B-Schools recently are category management roles in e-commerce, like Amazon, Flipkart. This is also very similar. You are like the CEO of your own category. So in Amazon, if you go and to buy pantry, so Amazon pantry is a category. And that category manager will be like the sales manager of his own category. So this is another premium role. A lot of people move from FMCG to these e-commerce roles because as a category manager at Amazon, you will interact with vendors like L'Oreal, Nestle, which are FMCGs. So people who work in these FMCGs, they generally go on to then work in e-commerce later, and also because they're more paying. E-commerce, as you all know, is more paying than all the other sectors right now. So thank you, Aryan, for this. Thank you, everyone. Stay safe. Take care.